creation concocted by the Parker Commission was shown to the jury with a defendant's image photoshopped onto it. Including the
quote, "How do you know that you're the luckiest man alive?" You think? No matter how long I live, no matter what I do with the rest of my life, my obituary is written by Dalton Rindell, the man who killed Audrey Hale.
Said it better. No, I wouldn't have censored myself. I just wanted to say that it's been an honor working with you.
Are you taking some personal time?
No. I'm actually on my way to court ordered. I know that there is no way that you will ever be able to forgive me.
Thank you.